In a country torn by war, its natural beauty survives.
This is definitely not the heart of darkness.
One of Congo's native sons is returning home. He'll capture the beauty of the land. The people will capture his heart. The experience will change his life.
I didn't expect this trip to change me, but it has. I feel like I'm back home.